It's a beautiful, beautiful morning in sunny California. And the horizon lies absolutely flat before me. Look at that, gorgeous. And just over my shadow, you can see my long shadow. The sun is rising and the moon is still visible. 7 o'clock in the morning. So I have a question. If we live on a bowl and the moon would represent that rock and the sun rising represents this rock, the people who live down here on this sphere, how can they see the moon? I want to hear your answers in the comment section.